zeg, hebben we er zin in?
Yeah!
Geef ze een groot applaus, mensen, dames en heren. Marshall Cochlio.
Hey. How's it going, you all right? Thank you. That first tune was a thing called Funky Klaus for our tour manager, Klaus, the great German beast. Where is Klaus? He's probably lurking back there. There he is. Behold the beast. We're going to do two little tunes together here. One's called Unrepentant, and the next one after that is a little blues tune called Sweet Tea. Listen to that glorious Dutch amplifier I'm playing.
Thank you.
people come from miles around to see Toby play that organ.
Yeah.
With his organ. Well, that's another matter. That's a private situation. That's a private situation we don't want to know about. That's a visual we don't need. Who's with me on that? Identify yourself.
Yeah.
All right. Gary Kaler back there on those drums.
Yeah.
My son couldn't make this trip, so Gary came in kind of last minute, but I've played with Gary for years, and as you'll hear in a minute, he sings like a bird as well as plays like a demon. And he has the right initials, too. GK. Can you dig that? All night long. We're going to do a song right now from a record put out, I think, back in 2004-ish, and it was a record called 4 Days in the South, which was released on Provogue, which is also a Dutch situation, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know what any of those words mean, but this is a little tune called Just Can't Get There From Here, and it goes something like this.
Just can't get it from here.
We're gonna do a song right now called Them's the Breaks. Gary's gonna sing it for you. We added some, we've had this tone, I think this is one of the first songs we ever did together back in 1990 or something like that. I had so much hair back then. Oh. I have hair now too, but it's someone else's. It's kind of a creature of the night, perhaps. Anyway, I digress. Here's a little thing called Dems, the Dog on Break. Somebody's calling me from the 920 exchange. I'll call you back.
Yeah.
There is a killer drummer, or a killer guitar player as well. It's actually quite frightening. He needs to be sequestered. Since we held at bay. Savage Beast! Hold me! Alright, we're gonna do a song right now called, this is from the Cock Marshall Trio debut record that came out a couple of years ago. And this is a song called Heed the Boogaloo. If you want to break into spontaneous interpretive dance, go for it. Can you dig it? Will you dig it? You should do it. One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you.
tune right now that I wrote with a guy named John Seeger. Wrote a bunch of blues tunes with him years ago, and we had a bunch of special guests on that record. That record was called Plays Well With Others. And one of the people that played on the record was my buddy Paul Barrera, who unfortunately passed away this week from Little Feet. And I'm wearing his t-shirt in remembrance of the mighty Paul Barrera from Little Feet. He was a good buddy. And this one goes out to him. This one's called Heading West.
Thank you.
kid, whatever. Yeah. Who cares? Rock this shit. Can you dig it? Speaking of rocking, we're going to do a song right now called The Tulsa Tussle. We have yet to record this one, although we have it in a few different... We haven't released this one. We've recorded it a couple times. It's in the key of G, for those of you who would like to sing along. There's no words, but you can kind of make it up. Ah, no, oh, oh, oh. Yeah, right? It happens. It's not wrong. The Tulsa Tussle. We messed around with this one in the sound check in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and we thought, it's the Tulsa Tussle.
Yeah.
Those are the words.
Yeah.
that note, we're going to take a little break, but we'll be right back. Toby Lee Marshall on that organ. Gary Kaler back there on those drums. And Greg Koch, we'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
have a song called Let's Get Sinister. We'd like to do an old Johnny Guitar Watson tune for you right now, but held it. This one's called It's a Real Mother for You. We'll be right back. Roar!
Blues Moose.
Treebeard. I like it! Alright, we're gonna do a tune right now, recorded years ago, and it's just a fun tune to do. Stevie Wonder wrote the song, and Jeff Beck did it. And a song called Cuz We've Ended as Lovers, and we're gonna do it for you at this point. At this point in time. At this point in time! Gray sword and red glass.
Thank you.
From Gristle Past, a little song called Fly Over Country.
Yeah.
We do a brand new tune that we actually haven't done together yet, so you're going to hear our rehearsal.
Interesting.
It's a new tune of ours. We call it Alu, or something like that.
Thank you.
one more.
Yeah, yeah.
That's all right, one more?
Thank you.
Mensen, geef een tafel.